Hey, what's up, everyone? We're back for another episode of the Crush a Clay Challenge. It's almost 4th of July. Who's getting excited? I know I am. It's time to celebrate with a little red, white, and blue and fireworks. I got me some Roman candles. I got my shotgun and I got white flyers. So tonight, what I'm gonna attempt to do is strap on some Roman candles, get lit, and send them flying to see if we can crush a clay. So I got a little help with me tonight. I got my buddy John. It's gonna light the punk. Get lit. Here it is. Woo, that's hot. That smells good. Is this a punk or is this incense? Yeah, I think we're going here. And I also have my onset wife.
That is my title.
So here we go. Let's get this first one lit and see if we can crush a clay with a Roman candle. Let's get this party started. Oh boy, here we go. Okay, that was a little too early. There goes one. Oh, that comes faster than you think. Whoa, those are not flying straight. Did that hit? Okay. That first series, not a success. Tape job, not good. Came a little bit loose. Totally inaccurate. And they went off a lot faster than I thought. So let's try that again.
Hey, camera guy, you all right over there?
That was the big ones, and they weren't very big, were they? Aaron, the eight ball blue thunder that you picked up wasn't very thundery. I prefer my balls a little more thundery, Aaron. Here we go, take two. Woo! That first one takes a little bit of time. Time it out, time it out. Oh. Pop. These are not accurate. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. These are worse than the other ones. These things are not consistent. These things are so bad. These are not very accurate. Like, they come off and just shoot to the side. It is horrible. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So those Roman candles evidently do not fly very true. We're gonna go to the bamboo bangers. Let's see what these do. Come on, be better. Be better. You gotta be better. Woo! Oh, they're cooking. Golly. Better?
Those are much
that
better.
That was close. So the Blue Thunder, not super accurate. The Bamboo Bangers seem to be a little bit more accurate, although they're smaller. But as my friend's wife says, size does not matter. This is the one, I feel it. That was close. Kind of whiffed on that last one there. You need a clay in your hand to throw it out. We got a few more spectators that have joined us.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, world.
So I just got it with the bamboo banger. It hit it. It just did not break apart how I would expect, how I would have hoped. So let's try the Blue Thunder from down under. See if it does a little bit better. I'm gonna turn this semi-auto shotgun into a double barrel. Should increase my odds. That's gonna be a problem. Thank you. Ah, that was a miserable failure. Turns out when you don't know the timing, when you can't pull the trigger when you want to shoot, it makes it really hard to hit something. We've hit it once. I just was not happy with the break. I want to see these Roman candles crush a clay. It's the Crush a Clay Challenge after all. We gotta connect, here we go. What's your advice, Rye?
You should aim just a little bit to a different side.
That bounced off. Did you see that? That one definitely bounced off. Did you see that? Oh, I'm so angry. We are down to the last Roman candle. It's time to put on the ESS glasses. That makes it rather dark. I've already hit the clay out of the air. It did take off a chip. That's technically a break. If we were all shooters, we agree that that counts, right? But I want to see at point blank if the Roman candle will crush a clay. Here we go. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, look at that. Bouncing off. See that? Watch it. Watch your feet. Right there.
Don't break your camera.
Works better that way. So we've definitely discovered why I've had so much trouble. Even if a Roman candle hits a clay, which I've done once and broke the clay, it does not crush a clay. Either way, I had a ton of fun. Remember, it's impossible to hit the shots that you never take. So pull that trigger and shoot for your dreams. See ya!